Hey everybody, it's Steve from We Just Play Games. This is Dark Cloud 2. This is Maximilian. This one is Monica. She's a lady. And the fellow, the hairy fellow with the underbite behind me is named King Utan, but I like to call him Donkey Kong. When I was but a little one, I could hurl rocks like these as far as the eye could see. I hate getting old. Yes, he was kind enough to move this big motherfucking boulder out of the way. He lifted it over his head, though, like a dumbass. Could have just rolled it. It's perfectly round. Good for rolling. Anyway, we've been collecting Geostones from each of these various dungeony areas, and we're literally not out of the woods yet. I think there's going to be some sort of rainbow butterfly-oriented monster boss. Let's move on. Legendary Killer Snake. Well, this'll be fun. A killer snake's bad enough, but legendary one, why not? Left or right? Left. What the shit? Alright, block, block. Keep blocking. You got nothing, motherfucker! What are you even doing here? This is a temperate climate. Should be no ice. Alright, pink means Geostone. Something's coming after me, though. That's another ice element guy. Oh! Fire and ice, hmm? Bring it! Let's switch targets here. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. I'm gonna die. I don't want to die. Switch back to max. Thank you. I just wanted to shoot them. Haha, fuck you. Ouch! Okay, he's just ignoring me now. Oh shit, something else is after me. Oh, fuck! Oh shit, what was that? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. All the targets. All the targets. Fuck up everything. Eat shit, everyone! Holy crap. And you, and you. One more. One more. I got one more bullet for ya. Fuck off. Alright. Need more. So it said attack and kill enemies only with the ride pod. That was more than a suggestion, apparently. I almost got, like, fucking fucked up there. I know, buddy, right? Thanks. Give me that Geostone. I have a hovercraft that can download rocks. Isn't that fucking amazing? All right, that's the way we went in. Let's go further. We have to go deeper. Hey, treasure chest, yay. Please don't be a monster. Yay. Alright, I don't know what you're about yet. Are you supposed to be some sort of bear hog thing? What are you about? Gayumo. Oh, fuck! Okay, that hurt. Now I'm hungry! Kick it! I found a sturdy rock. Alright, snake guy. Oh, killer snake guy, gotcha. What are you about? Do you like bullets? Do I have your attention? Oh, he just doesn't give a fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck me. Hi. He's just doesn't give a shit. I can hit him all I want. Nothing's happening. Whoa, you got some range, buddy. Oh shit, I don't want to die, I don't want to die. Why'd I go into this menu to heal? I have fucking bread available to me. Here it is. Just the one. Good enough. Let's just keep blocking. Please die. Thank you. Those things are fucking tough. Let's repair my laser gun. Back in action. Alright, we already found the Geostone. We're pretty much clear for that. If we do want to fucking hightail it out of here, we're gonna need the fairy saw. No! 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 No fire for you. Nothing behind me. Okay, moving on. Gonna need Steve here.
Wait till they get a load of
this. I'll make quick work of you yet! Haha, fuck you. Once again, if you heal stuff with the ride pod and then switch back to Maximilian, both of his equipped weapons will get, like, the bonus points. Haha, fuck you! That was the way out back there. What up, hothead? Oh, I stopped blocking too early. Rope-a-dope. Oh my god. Riches await me. Alright. I have full health right now. Not sure if this is going to be a bonus. The whole flip of a coin thingy. Should I come back to it? Let's just get this treasure chest. Maybe this treasure chest will fuck me up. Who knows? Nope, black paint. Alright, let's go flip a coin. Come on, Angel. Yeah! Not bad. I was kind of hoping for weapon repair, but I'll live with it. Aw, all the enemies are over there. Because this is the exit, right? Sure is. Why is there a star? Oh, okay. Understood. Maybe I don't need a spider web thingy anymore. Maybe that's not the way out. Was it yellow? No, that is the way out. I've just never seen it look like that before. Maybe it's in, like a super... It's a fairy table saw. A fairy circular saw. And that way. Good stuff. More treasure chests over there. Ah, fuck. Alright. The safest bet is the exploding trap. Because if you disarm the exploding trap, it doesn't explode and you still get to see what's inside. The other two, you'll still live. Alright, weapon destroying trap. It'll still open, though. See? What do you got? Not really worth it. I gotta repair all my shit. But in the long run, no harm done. I didn't get blown up. This motherfucker, however. Suck a dick. Oh, I can level up my wrench. Hooray! What does my wrench need? A little low on the flame and exorcism. Unusual sturdiness in that rock. Call a geologist. So flame, yes, we'll get two of those. Now we're gonna throw down on some exorcism. Wherever you are, there you are. Just the one. Oh, it looks like it can level up now. Yay! Wait, let's, did it go to zero? I'm not sure if it went to zero. Yeah, let's just bring it to zero first. And now we'll build it up. What's it gonna be? Oh, wrong thing. What's it gonna be? Smash wrench! Why the fuck not? Powerful wrench that smashes monsters to pieces. Fuck yeah! Look at that. It's fucking beautiful. He's got three times the drill. Damn. I was hoping that for be a mimic. I'm gonna practice my new fancy drill on it. Nothing over there. Wait, there's potentially two exits here. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Had to look upward because I was intrigued. What up, fucker? I got a new wrench for ya. Suck it! Alright, let's focus back on the gun now. Can't have it lagging behind. Okay, this guy probably has my saw. Ouch! It's a ranged battle! Wizards on mountaintops! I'm gonna get a little closer. Oh, still doing three. You got a real smarmy look on your face. You can't move fast enough to dodge this shit, motherfucker. Did I get the saw? I don't remember getting the saw.
That takes care of you guys.
Let's check. No, I did get the saw. I just don't remember. So I wonder what that floating star thingy was. Because this is the way out. There's a sun there. I have to investigate the other one now. I'm sorry, I'll speed it up for you. Nope, still like this. Don't know why. Give me an explanation. Let's go back. Let me out! Ah. Can I go this way now? I cannot! I need that star thingy! Wait, no. Let's save. I saw the word spider lady, so I'm not very eager. Grotesque spider lady. Awesome! I can't wait to meet her! Maybe I can only go that other way if it's nighttime? I'm not sure. Oh, fuck. Alright. Wow, you really are a fucking crone, aren't you? She's shuffling toward me! What do you got? Oh shit, she's casting a spell. What the fuck was that? Oh, you're healing yourself! Fuck that! She just jumps on you. She dies like a spider too, just kind of curls up. That was actually kind of grotesque. What the shit? Oh crap, you have a gun. I got a gun too, motherfucker. Something else is moving around. Oh, I got the fairy saw already. Is it just me, or did like, was there a very, very large inflation in the amount of enemies? All right, we gotta switch targets here. Nope, 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 this one. Who are you healing there? Oh, I'm out of gun. I'm out of bullets. I almost said I'm out of guns, as if I'm hurling guns at them. Keep firing. Keep firing. We gotta level this shit up. Haha, fuck you. You can't cast spells with a gun in your face, can ya? Once again, bullet in your face. Get it together, Steve. I found thunder elements. Don't know what old lady spiders have to do with thunder, but okay. That Hunter Fox guy had a fucking blunderbuss. I want that shit. What up, bitches? Arachno, bitch! I fought the lava spider lady from Dark Souls 2. Not Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 1. You ain't shit compared to her, fuck. Running, running. Running and ride-potting. I'm gonna finish you with my normal pistol. You a bitch. What the shit is that? Target it. Alright. Can't target it yet. Hooray! Hello, Mr. Fox. You think you're sly, don't you? I gotta get closer. There we go. Suck a dick, Fox. Dick Fox! Okay. Tigriff. Alright. Quite literally a tiger and a griffin. I love it! Alright, I'm not far away enough to do this yet. There we go. Aha. Blocking stops everything and it's awesome! Oh no, that did 11 damage. That's my bad. Maybe I need higher defense? I don't know. What was the Tigriff guarding? I fucking hate you, Tigriff! You're fucking tease! Fuck, why do I do that? Alright, what am I coping with now? Alright, let's take a left. That was a huge disappointment. Pistols at dawn, bitch! Oh, so close! I swear to God, that looked like it was gonna be nothing for a second. Oh, I know where the Geostone is now. It's that little magenta dot. The dark pink one. Hold still, you coward! You base knave! Yay! Alright. What is my gun lacking? Chill, exorcism, scale, and flame. Let's focus on chill, exorcism, and scale. So I got a lot of this scale shit. There it is. 40 of these fuckers. Let's give them... Yeah, just one. I don't know how many points it's gonna take. Yeah, 3. Okay. So one of each. Bang. Exorcism. Yes. Nope. There we go. So far, the thunder ones have been the most elusive. Oh, we need chill. Yeah, let's get chill in there. Chilly, chilly. Yes. Right, we gotta level up again. I haven't leveled up any guns. My Geostone! Haha! Fuck you. That's all of them. There's a lot more over here, though. Land surface-wise, not like content-wise. Alright, what do we got? Awesome! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I did not get to use my slash branch. I very much doubt it's going to carry over. Was there a spot where I could have used it? It doesn't look like there was. Curious. Oh, we're going to beat this bitch. Let's save. One more to the boss. Oh shit. There's a white thing I didn't read. Well, we're gonna find out what I meant. The music's a bit more daunting. Nothing? Alright, here we go. White seal. What does that mean? You can't restore health or cure abnormal statuses anymore. Well, fuck! Alright, we're gonna have to... But if that's a devil, we're fucking fucked. Oh, man. The difficulty just skyrocketed. So you know what the answer is? Ride pod. Ride pod all night long. So I don't think you can technically restore health to a ride pod. And even then, it uses fuel very, very little. So if it takes a hit, you know, that's when you lose fuel. Oh, wait, I have the fairy saw. If I can just run to the fucking exit, I'll be fine too. What up, bitches? I'm a ride pod. Suck a dick, Tigriff! You too, Guillermo. Giamo, whatever the fuck you're called. Go ahead and take those points, Radpod. You deserve them. Oh, shit! Kinda got ambushed there, motherfucker! Oh shit, right. Can't risk it! I'm even gonna open up this chest as the ride pod. Good stuff. No more ambushes now. Provided I have the map up, it's kind of fucking important. Alright, bitches! Ride pod is the answer! Thunder! 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 What the shit is that? It's a rock. Okay, this is the dead end? This is the dead end. Fuck it! He thought he was a threat. You see him puffing his fucking chest out? Fuck you, Guillermo.
Gotta hang in there!
We sure do. We sure will.
A little help here.
You got it, buddy. I'll just press that X button and murder a fucking fox.
Gotta hang in there!
I need to add more to your vocabulary. It's a chill crystal, but it kind of looks like the sky. Don't be a mimic. Don't be a mimic. Yay, it's a stick. Hey, the Geostone. Spectacular. I suspect it's another Tigriff, too. Am I right? I can't tell. It's behind that tree. Don't be a mimic. Hooray! Yeah, it's another Tigriff! I see you! Wait, I should wait till I'm closer.
Hang in there.
What the fuck? Do those look like eyes to you? Minon. Minon. Very close to saying minion. I had a little googly-eyed minion that looked like a pile of sticks. Alright, Tigris. Fuck you.
These guys are tough!
No, they're not. Yeah, that can't be everyone. Yeah, way the fuck over there. Gotcha. So, the red seal means I can't use Max. The blue seal means I can't use Monica. The white seal means fuck you, Steve. Good luck. Hey, Spiderweb. Yay! Nope, we're good. Two more Minon. I can't use the stick as a robot, can I? No, I can. Didn't even fucking wave it around. Okay. Whoa, shit.
These guys are tough.
No, they're not. They ain't shit. I'm switching back to human mode before even the last bitch dies. And then we won. Skip it. Skip it. Losing time. Losing time. Where's the blue thingies? There they are. They fade away. They fade away if you wait too long. Exit. I think I saw it already. There's no yellow square on the map. Maybe it's just over there and I haven't seen it yet. I don't think that level below me goes anywhere, does it? Oh no, I see it. I feel dumb now. This wasn't quite colored in yet. Blum 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 blum. I'm sorry. Timber! It's going down. I'm yelling timber. Rainbow Falls. Probably the home of the rainbow butterfly. Pretty peaceful. So hold on. Just kind of reflecting on something. It wasn't the rainbow butterfly that made those dwarves not want to leave. It was the fish guy. So if that is in fact what's going on here, what's the rainbow butterfly all about? Water? I'm surprised by water. Something kind of mysterious about it. Okay. Fishing bait. There's something mysterious about this, and it wants me to use an item. Yeah, I got nothing to here, buddy. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Do I throw money in? Can I go fishing? Let's equip my fishing rod. We'll use this new Minon stuff. Come on, it's a body of water. You can fish. This is bullshit. Let's fish off of the falls. No, nothing. Okay. Get rid of this shit. Is this a cave? Can I go in the cave? No cave there. What happens if I try to leave again? Yeah, we gotta return. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Hey, fellas. I'm stymied. Cedric, what up? I need help. Yeah, I do need your help, but you're not really... Upgrade. Shit, I'm low. Need 1,000 more experience points. Where's this... I need to find that dwarf guy. Maybe he can help me. Oh, wait, no, shit. I should, whatchamacallit? The Carpenterian. Carpenterian. I have enough... I should have enough Geostones by now. Apparently this place was lacking something huge. See if the Furbits know anything. The Furbits ain't home! Okay. Let's download some Geostones. It's a big fucking file, apparently. This is unnecessary. Pot torch, pot, wooden gate, fruit tree, cart, water wheel, wooden bridge, hill. I can make a hill. Elder Jurak revived. 10 trees placed. Nose tree between eye trees. Holy shit. Corden resides in Sindane? Adult? Oh, these are people I gotta invite to live here. Okay. Really don't have... I don't want to have to do all this shit just to move on. What do I do? Okay, let's look at the fucking conditions. 15 river parts placed. Alright. How many do I have now? Who's Elder Jurak? Can I make a glowing mushroom? I can't make any fucking glowing mushrooms. Okay, let's just place fucking 15 rivers. How many do I have? I have 4 more? How many is that? Like 8, 9? Clean up. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I think I would need a sponge or something. So we just gotta make more river. It's gotta be 15 after I finish here. I'll make a nice pretty bridge on top of it. Alright, we're at 10%. Now, who the shit is Elder Jurak? 10 trees placed. I also think I have to do a nose thing, right? Withered tree restored. Nose tree between eye trees. Nose and eye trees near river. Alright, well that's gonna happen. Let's make the other eye tree. Which one do I have already? I need light element. Fuck. What about a nose tree? Fuck! Well, that's all we're getting for now. Can I go inside this house? Vacant house. Oh wait, something's happening. According to the Geostone you brought back this time, if we want to bring Jurak back, we need to get someone who knows about trees to immigrate to Sindane. You are not talking fast enough for me to get someone to immigrate, you say. Who the fuck knows about trees? Do I know a botanist? Gordon! Gordon's a treologist! Hey Gordon, wanna uproot your life and come live over here in this giant plot of land with an eyeball tree? I have no idea what Gordon looks like. He said he's my gardener, so I guess I gotta go back to my estate. That's the church up there. Where do I live? I'm not doing this with my camera. I don't know how to fix it. Why is my camera being dumb? Stop being dumb, camera. There we go, that's better. Tunnel train looking place. Have you seen Gordon? Excuse me, have you seen Gordon? Dwarves with big ears. So they are dwarves. Kind of been calling them hobbits and gnomes and such. What is this place? It looks like something wearing a hat. Hello? You are a duck. Clock, morning sun, Jurak's eye. Well, I'm gonna find Jurak soon. Let's take a fucking picture of his eye. And I gotta take a picture of the sun. Oh, Gordon! I've just met a duck person! Are you Gordon? Yeah, you don't look like the gardening type, I'm sorry. These trees kind of looked like they had faces for a second. It was fucking terrifying. I can't go into frickin' Georama mode like this. Oh fuck, it's this overhead view again. No, this is a save point near my house. There it is! There's my hoose. I think. No, it's past the gate. Yes, here we go. You must be Gordon! I am taking care of myself. Yes, there is something you can do for me. Leave behind your worldly possessions. Son of a bitch. I will pay you. Okay. I'm pretty sure I have at least a little bit of holy water. How do I not have holy water? Son of a bitch. Alright. Go get your frickin' holy water. Somehow that helps trees grow better, I guess. Apparently my father ain't having any of that heaven-hell crap. Not on good terms with the priest. What up, Your Holiness? Lifts curses. I do have some! I have exactly 8! Fuck this! Bye, holy man! It just got dark. I've never had to lift a holy undead curse, because I've never been holy undead cursed. Look at the pumpkins! Where am I going? That-a-way. I'm also aware that in addition to Gordon, I have to find someone named Adele. So apparently, my new home's going to need gardening and soulful music. About breakups, for the most part. I can use his abilities now. What the fuck are his abilities? Bonus damage against plants? So are you with me now? No? Yo, Gordon. Dude. How? What? I missed that entire... Ah, fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna go back and see if he appears there. Nope, he's not with me. I gotta see what that was about, because I fucking skipped it, because I'm dumb. One second. Well, alrighty then. Apparently I gotta get them on a train. Oh no, he's here. Yay! Yay! Was that it? Did I win? Yo, what up, Gordon? I was right about that bonus attack on monster things. Not all the things I need, but it's a start. Alright, I've added him to my party. Can I move on now? Can we figure out what's up with Jurak? Wait, Gordon's here, so I gotta see how that reflected on the future. Although Gordon doesn't look very good for, further... I'm going 100 years in the future. Gordon's gonna be dead, like, 3 times. Or is he coming with me right now? That'd be interesting. Zero things are different. Damn it, Gordon. That music was kind of dumber. I don't think the music is going away. Oh, there, it went away. We're good. We're good. Fucking now what? Withered tree restored. How do I restore the fucking withered tree? Is this the withered tree in question? This withered motherfucker over here? Hey, yo, tree! What up? Alright, I'm gonna try to figure out some of this shit. Thank you very much for watching. Some sort of mysterious fucking pond. I can't quite figure out. Now Gordon's here and everyone's moving in. It's very perplexing. You have a wonderful evening. Goodbye. Fucking eyeball tree. Okay, so we've kind of figured it out. Looking back, the gnome elder dude, the elder Furbit, I don't know. Whatever the fuck his name is. He said he'd give me elements. Or sell me elements. I just don't know where the fuck he is. There he is, this motherfucker. Yes, I do, I need light. Money can solve my problems, this is a good point. Light amounts, light element. Where's the light element? Holy light, there we go. Yeah, give me like 5. I got money, I can do it. Probably gonna need more earth ones too. Water, why the fuck not? Alright, let's get back out there. Thank you, Kondo, whatever the fuck your name is. Let's go build that tree face. Son of a bitch! There we go. I can only assume the tree face is actually Jurak. Because I looked into the future. When I looked at the instructional video on how to invite people over, it showed me the future, like going through that portal thingy, and there was this eyeball thing, the lazy eye thing. So we gotta build that face up. Apparently near a river. According to these conditions. Where is it? 10 trees placed, nose tree between eye trees, nose and eye trees near river. So yeah, we'll be good. Although this is really going to depend on the size of the nose tree. Yep, that's a big fucking tree. Not going to fit there. Maybe behind it? No? Shit. Alright, so just back off there for a second. I'm going to have to move this shit around. You are a big fucking tree, sir. Why can't... There you go. You go there. No, not undo. Not undo. Just put... X is put. Put. There we go. Holy fuck. Clean up. There we go. Now back up again. Wait. No, fuck. So. Yep, we'll just take you out too. Why not? Gotta put the nose tree down first. Place. Nose tree. Place. Okay. Right fucking here. There we go. I don't know if you're facing the right way, but I don't care. There's been a change in the future. Maybe something will happen. Let's fucking check it out. As soon as I get over there. Fuck this. I'm hovering over. Skip it. Alright, little dwarf dude. Tell me what's up. Yeah. Look at that handsome beast. I knew it! It's the Elder Deku Tree! You look fucking flabbergasted, dude. Can we travel inside your nose?
Hello. So, you were the ones who woke me.
Not so much woke you as created you. I am your father.
Somehow I feel like I've slept for a long time.
You don't have a mouth. Jurak, we need you to tell us something.
You had a very solemn look on your face and then just fucking urgency right off the bat.
We need to know about a being called Emperor Griffin. We suspect he's a terrible monster who's taken over the forces of darkness.
Okay, he did not just say schnoof.
He's been playing with reality across the different eras.
That was unnecessary.
I don't know what his true goal is, but if we let him keep at it, the whole world may disappear.
Aw, shit.
He even erased you, Jurak, by destroying your origin point. We've got to stop him, or there's no telling what will happen.
I want that treasure chest.
Jurak, I hear you've been reincarnated many times, but you keep the memories of your ancestors from the distant past. Isn't that right? So somewhere in those vast memories, you should be able to remember everything that's ever happened on this planet. You must remember something about Griffin. Who he is, where he is. Please tell us, Jurak, we must know.
Griffin. Let's see.
Accessing memory banks.
I'm afraid I don't remember. I'm truly sorry.
I can feel it.
My memories must not all be back yet, I guess.
Do you need holy water? We've got a guy for that. Rats. Aw, fiddlesticks. Alright, where's that fucking treasure chest? Will it be potato pie or witch parfait? Fruits of Eden. Alright. I just can't seem to remember anything. He needs more time. How about that? Yay! Alright, so I need a picture of Jurak something or other. Oh, full of pictures. Fuck. All of these are important. I can find a weapon anytime I want. Wheat flour, know where that is. Alright, Jurak. Let's back up a little. Jurak Mall. No, let's get your eye. There we go. Jurak. Oh, that's what it is. It's just him going, What about your nose? Let's get your nose. Can I get your nose? Nope, same thing. Okay. Well, that's all for today, kids. The creepy eye turned into some sort of creepy, pig-snouted amnesiac tree. Thanks for watching. It looks like I detected Metal Gear Solid Snake.